Yo, it's your main man, Andrew, speaking. Sorry about that. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts 2.8, but right now I'm playing Dream Drop Distance, and I have it on the various hard mode that Kingdom Hearts is given, called Pound Mode or something. So let's get into it. I recently got this, so I'm going to be a natural because I played anyways, when I was younger, so it's always nice to get back to your old roots, or in this case, something like this game. This game is pretty fun. I recommend it to anyone who likes adventure games and likes fighting. Also gave them their own attributes by increasing their link gauge. I mean, I don't know what the actual name of this process is, but I surely is pretty interesting the way this goes. Thank you. concept, or just think of them as pets, that's all I can say. You have pets like this that are rocking in that, you can't go wrong. Yes, I'm an animal lover too.
Was it?
Hold it. You're that guy with Frollo.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight. Finally, someone sensible. I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger.
Huh?
We have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there.
Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she go?
I don't know. She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral, and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and... the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi. Nice!
Yes. I'm going to save her.
Alright, time to put Sora to sleep. You didn't want me to sleep. Hey. Then you switch to the other Keyblade Master that you can play in this game known as Riku. And he is also one of Sora's friends. Let's just say Sora and his friends got in a little predicament in the past. That certainly changed a lot of worlds. So I'll just leave it at that, in case if you're new to the series. If not, then... hooray!
Take this! Sorry!
Keyblade can use all kinds of power.
Take this! Sorry! Take this! You're done! Yeah. Take this! You're done! Ha. You're done!
Yeah! Ha! Huh! Big one.
And that would be one of the bosses.
What? Well, like this is fair. No use. I gotta run for it.
I should make a run for it, but where's the fun in that? Not one of my brightest ideas, but...
You're done! Sorry! Take this!
You're done! Sorry! stand aside, Captain Venus.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No! What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoebus. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you? I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
You all right?
Well, I can't say you didn't warn me.
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frollo.
Thanks. Gotta tell you, this is embarrassing having to rely on a kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right, be careful. It looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay, got it.
Yep, the cathedral. That's where you fight that monster at. Might as well view this while we're at it.
You've come to Paris in her darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out, one by one.
You make your point quite vividly, sir.
Way I do more if I just let the counter go up right.
So long! Oh. Yeah! There! Oh. So long!
Yeah, hey, yeah! Oh.
Stuff if you want to know more about the series.
cut! There!
Well, JD and then
Yeah. Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. Huh. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this!
You know that creature that was in Riku's thing? Well, it has a ground form too.
Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus!
Both
he's taking her to a bonfire in the
so
square.
Similar,
I gotta hurry! Esmeralda!
Yeah, and this is where you're gonna meet that little... or not little, but the same big thing that attacks Zoro with that shadow. It's also a dream eater, but it's just almost like the thing that attacked Riku. So,
way to go,
Quasi!
Sanctuary!